The new Halley Research Station goes into operation in Antarctica this month. The research station is comprised of 8 modules in total. The blue modules are where researchers live and work, while a central 2-story red module is a place where they can socialize and relax. The hydraulic legs allow the station to be raised and lowered, while the skis on the bottom of the legs allow the station to be moved during severe weather conditions.